How to change your log name. First, launch the EG Touch commercial app on your phone. Select the device you want to change. Activate the lock by pressing the power button. Press the gear icon at the bottom of the screen to open settings. Type the new name in the Change Smart Locks name menu text box, and then press Submit button. You can go back to the home by pressing the lock icon and see if the name has changed or not. Thank you for supporting EG Touch.